This is an ARC broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined Hellified Zone near the San Andreas Chasm. Satellite imagery show what ARC personnel believe to be the legendary Doomslayer himself fighting the mortally challenged. The Doomslayer, or Doomguy as he is sometimes referred to, was thought to be a myth of the Resistance, a sort of avenging angel. He was last reported to be seen on Mars, and is allegedly responsible for the destruction of the Argent Tower there. He disappeared soon afterwards. The UAC continues to deny all reports of his existence. We will continue to broadcast new information as we receive it. This is an ARC broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined Hellified Zone near the San Andreas Chasm.
Portal is activated and ready when you are.
despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Sentinel battery can be used to provide additional power to your... Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. There's a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Thank you.
life signal is nearby. Sensors and artillery everywhere.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Cornmaker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine. Thank you.
Point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Thank you.
remaining Hell Priests by activating your celestial locator. The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Core and supplementary systems. We'll be right back. verification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies with freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.